Hello everyone, today I'm gonna show you how to create Wi-Fi QR code for free using QR code dynamic. So Wi-Fi passwords are usually not very easy to find and use. I know many occasions when I go to a place where I ask for the Wi-Fi password and it's somehow wrong and I ask again and so on. Instead of going through this painful process, just create a QR code so when the people scan it, they will easily connect your Wi-Fi. It doesn't have to be a restaurant or cafe or something. You can create a Wi-Fi QR code for your office, your store, even for your house, right? Why not? So let's create one together now. First of all, you need to go to qrcodedynamic.com. After creating your account, you will see your dashboard here. Then click on Create QR. You can name your QR code, let's say Office. And then if you have multiple projects, you can just choose the correct one from here. Let's choose the QR type. Then you need your Wi-Fi name. Let's say it's going to be very random for this example. Then you should choose encryption type. WPA is more secure than WEP, so you can choose this one or you can go for no encryption. Then let's say Pop-Up Smart, because I'm creating this Wi-Fi QR code for Pop-Up Smart Office. If your Wi-Fi is hidden, choose yes. If not, continue with no. Okay, actually my QR code is ready to use now, but I want to customize it. I want to choose colors, I want to choose the foreground type, and I will choose colors that goes well with my brand image. And let me see. Okay, then you can arrange the background color transparency. Make sure there's a contrast between foreground and background colors to make your QR code more visible. Then you can customize the eyes of your QR code. These corners are actually called eyes. Okay, let me see. Okay, and let's continue with branding. I want to add my logo. You can arrange its size. Okay, then we have other options like size, margin size, and error correction capability. Okay, now click on create. Let's see. Okay, our QR code is good to go. You can print it or download in different formats if you want to. Just make sure it's really working before using it. You should test it, of course. Let me test my Wi-Fi QR code. Okay, here you are. I will just click on join network and I don't even have to know the name of the Wi-Fi and the password. How easy is that? So if you want to create your Wi-Fi QR code for free, you can go to qrcodedynamic.com. Thank you for watching and I will see you next time.